a 17-year-old boy arrested after crashing his car into a state trooper's patrol cruiser in Waukesha County. Deputies say the teen was speeding down southbound 41 when he hit the patrol car on the Pilgrim Road off-ramp just before 7 last night. Now take a look at his cell phone video captured in the traffic backup. You can see other squad cars responding to the crash. No one was hurt, but the teen is facing several charges.